someone tell me why a old man is bothering kids and teens? You clearly look like you're 30. Get the fuck off Roblox.
So you're an adult going on a child page? Laugh out loud, ho, get a fucking job.
Catch yourself a case, my guy.
Why your nostrils look like that?
Even though I high-key dislike you on some days, press them charges.
Seems like you two bitches weren't taught fucking respect, and you're a grown-ass man playing a kid's game. Tragic.
Even I'll be featured in one of your videos.
You do know I can press charges, lol. And Biff, it's not about that you told me to delete the tweet, it's the fact you're a stranger that has my number. So be prepared to go to court, you dumb white cunt. I must start pressing charges or suing yellow asses. My number will be changed, lol. You punk goofy bitches. Nigga, I am a celeb, I am named after the fucking weather, bitch. Im highly known, fuck you mean?
Because he has no life, laughing crying emoji times 3, he just looks like a fucking creep. Nah, I am just disgusted, a old man who still plays a kid's game as attacks young girls and boys, yikes.
What the fuck, are you even on a game for minors? Seems like a pedophile, why would you text to minor's phone in the first place? I hope you know I'm gonna have my mom call the cops, SHSJSNSN, so be prepared to go to jail, you pedophile. So you made yourself look stupid, not her. Now you got PPL thinking you're a whole pedophile, but it was a good try. Audrey, this man looked like a whole pedophile, why is he on a children's game? He looks mid or early 20s.